Well, there was an old woman who lived in a shoe. I guess she couldn't find any other digs, huh? I don't know. She doesn't look too pleasant to me. We'll see. Well, she had so many children that she didn't know what to do. Yeah, that's a lot of kids. I don't know what's going on here. So she gave them some broth. I hope they enjoyed that. It's not the fanciest meal I ever heard of, but they all seem pretty pleasant, pretty happy, right? Let's see. Okay, so the broth came without any bread, so that's a little harsh. Not sure. Is that the only meal of the day? I'm not sure. This wasn't expected. So she whipped them all for some perceived indiscretion. I'm not sure who Children and Family Services is, so they should probably be called. Good girl has a rare, there's a switch there that she's really going after those kids. The old girl says, well, I don't know if the kids say well, I'm not sure. They're definitely all trying to get out of their way, that's for sure. They're heading back into the shoe. Here we are in the dorm, in the area where they sleep, having a pretty decent pillow fight there. The old girl still has her switch on her and doesn't seem too pleased. And this looks to be in the toe of the boot, if you remember the outside view. So these kids are, they're a little rambunctious. Oh, So she puts him to bed. That's one man, sweet, right? Look at the little things there. Little angels.